color of their skin, but by the content of their character. I have a dream today.
When you want to succeed as bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful. I don't know how many of y'all got asthma in here today, but if you ever had an asthma attack before, be short of breath. The only thing you're trying to do is get some air. You don't care what's on TV. You don't care about nobody calling you. You don't care about a party. The only thing you care about when you're trying to breathe is to get some fresh air. That's it. And when you get to the point where all you want to do is be successful as bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful. And I'm here to tell you, number one, that most of you say you want to be successful, but you don't want it bad. You just kind of want it. You don't want it bad and then you want to party. You don't want it as much as you want to be cool. Some of you love sleep more than you love success. And I'm here to tell you today, if you're going to be successful, you've got to be willing to give up sleep. You gotta be willing to work off for 3 hours of sleep, 2 hours. If you really want to be successful, some days you're gonna have to stay up 3 days in a row. Because if you go to sleep, you might miss the opportunity to be successful. That's how bad you gotta want. You gotta go days without, listen to me, you gotta want to be successful so bad that you forget to eat. I gotta move it, I gotta eat it, I gotta sleep it. And until you get there, you'll never be successful in life. And once you get there, I guarantee you, the world is yours. So work hard to have whatever it is you want.